I'm about done with this goddamn bus, okay? This piece of plywood is a real bitch with a capital B. I wasn't going to take it out, but realized my insulation had to go down there. And I can't get that bolt out down there. That the screws came out. Whatever the hell is going on in there, I don't know. I just want to rip the bitch out. I just, oh my God. So freaking tired of this. I just want this floor clean so I can paint and get started spending more money. God, why is this so stressful?